Ibrahim Roshdi Mahlab Arabic, Ibrahim Ashdi Malb pronounced E.B. Hi M.O.D. Mahlab, born 12 April 1949, was the Prime Minister of Egypt from 1 March 2014 until 19 September 2015. Previously he served as Minister of Housing. Career. Mahlab was a member of the Policies Committee of the National Democratic Party prior to the 2011 Egyptian Revolution. Following the 2013 Egyptian coup d'etat, Haizem el-Beblawi was made interim prime minister and Mahlab was appointed as Minister of Housing. Following the surprise resignation of el-Beblawi's government, Mahlab was tasked with forming an interim government. He said that his administration would work together to restore security and safety to Egypt and crush terrorism in all corners of the country. He also vowed to rebuild the economy. The day after being sworn in, he said that security is the main issue and called for a halt to protests and strikes. While as prime minister, he worked with high-up officials of the Egyptian Coptic Church, including Pope Tawadros II. He was reappointed on the 17th of June 2014 and resigned on the 12th of September 2015, though the cabinet remained in their posts until a new government was formed. Topic: Personal life. Mahlab is married and speaks Arabic, English, and French.